I'm going to take my blood pressure using a smartwatch, and I'm going to take my blood pressure using a smart ring and see just how inaccurate or accurate the readings are. So here's what we're going to do in this experiment video. I'm going to take my blood pressure properly using the A&D Medical Precision Check Pro device in my hand, which is on the VDL list and we know is accurate. Now, for all the readings I've taken today, I've followed all the correct procedures, whether it's the A&D Medical blood pressure monitor I'm using or the smartwatch or the smart ring. I followed all the instructions to do it correctly. And here is my blood pressure reading using the A&D Medical Precision Check Pro device. As you can see, I've got a systolic of 105 and a diastolic of 68. I really hope you can see that. So from now on, that's going to be our baseline for the experiment. So step three, the smart ring. It works with the same idea. So it uses optical sensors. And you can see, hopefully, from the experiment, my blood pressure that it gave was 117 over 67 and a pulse, a very low pulse of 40. That is a very, very low pulse, which is incorrect because my pulse is always about 85. So firstly, the pulse is massively incorrect and dangerously low. And my blood pressure, my actual blood pressure using the A&D Medical blood pressure monitor was 105 over 68. That is my usual blood pressure. And this has obviously overestimated my blood pressure. So again, not accurate.